regarding reviews, you are there to do a job. You are not there to summarize what happened on stage. You are there to analyze it, talk about what you think was good, and allow yourself to be a part of that review. Like, reviews are always subjective. So talk about what affected you, talk about what didn't affect you, try and think about it in the context of plays that have gone before of the same style, what might happen ahead, and don't be afraid to say you didn't like it.